Hi everyone, today we're talking about red light and hamsters. First, we'll discuss how a red light can help you see a shy hamster, and then we'll talk about the health impact. If you have a hamster that refuses to go out of their hide until the lights are off, red light can help. You just need to turn off all other light sources and turn on a red light. Your hamster will think it's dark, so they will be more likely to come out. This works because hamsters can't detect red light very well, so to them, the room looks really dark. If you stay quiet, you can observe your hamster's nighttime adventures. Do this in moderation, though. Don't leave red or any other light the whole night. Now, let's talk about red light and potential health benefits for your hamster. If you have a habit of staying up late and your light is on, you might want to switch out your regular light for a red one. Research was done on how different types of light influence hamsters. Scientists have discovered that white and blue light have the worst effect on hamsters. Being exposed to them at night on a regular basis can lead to depression and aggression. Hamsters also have their own circadian rhythm, which, same as in humans, controls hormones and other chemicals the body produces. Disturbing this rhythm with light can have negative impact. A red light can help here because, according to research, it is the most similar to complete darkness compared to other types of light. So switching to a red light from a white one at night, even for a few hours, could positively impact your hamster. Again, this doesn't mean the lights should be used all night, because hamsters require total darkness at night. I would recommend against leaving any type of light at night. If you enjoyed watching this video, please like and subscribe.